I hope you are all enjoying the food. Very good. And once again, I would like to say thank you to all the women who contributed one way or the other. At this point, I'd like to call upon our matron. She has a few words she would like to say to us. Very briefly. Very, very briefly. You can still eat. Doesn't hold you from eating.
You continue eating. Just open your good ears.
Because my God has been so good to one of this church this year. Yoruba used to say something, pray any toba monuro, no mamo kweja. And I think that we are that type of child that we appreciate what God has done for us. In the Bible, God said we are his first child. Providence Parish, we are first child. God loves us so much and has been performing all sorts of miracles in our life in this church. From January to this moment, I give glory to God that I did not shed any tear of sadness on any one of you. And I thank God that God has been so good. This very year, what he has done for us, he has done a lot. We have done a lot, not by our power, it's by the power of God. With love, with joy, we did everything. I may run after you, I may roll my eyes, but you still do it with love. As my shepherd has just said to you, we trust him, because we trust him, when he asks for anything, we give it to him without hesitation. Same thing with the women too. When we talk of something, we want to do something. We may not start at the beginning, but at the end, we accomplish everything. And my good Lord will bless you.
Amen.
2019 will be a year of joy for us.
Amen.
2019 will be a year of progress.
Amen.
Some of us, we are mothers. We take care of the children. We take care of the daddy. We take care of the home. And some, one way or the other, they still want to improve in their life. Because America is a country of no limit. If you want to study to the PhD, if you have the ability, you can do it. And some of us are doing it. The little we are doing, God will be with you. That knowledge, good understanding, that you'll be able to accomplish that school you are going. You didn't tell me, but I know that some of us are doing it. God will be with you. You will learn, and when you finish everything, you will have a good job. When you get a good job, your house will not be destroyed. When you get a better job, your home will not be destroyed. That peace, that humility that you and your husband, you've been working on, that you're earning maybe $15 an hour. When you're earning $50 an hour, death will not come between the two of you.
Amen.
I really appreciate you. And thank you very much. Your Bible says, we've just started. 2019 is going to be another bigger year for us. We are saying that you have something to do this year. In 2019, I'm telling you, another big surprise.
Amen.
In the altar of God.
Amen.
And Shepherd will be telling us by the grace of God.
Amen.
I just want to tell us what we've accomplished this year. Not to talk of our precious gifts, those of our children. Some are, I was looking at those children yesterday, and I just like this. I said, I love you. It's just like yesterday that I thought these children were born. They are not graduating from college. Ah, but it's your issue. I think that's only one. And God will give it all these children. And they are doing good in their studies by the grace of God. When they go into the life will not go to them.
Amen.
I said, when they go God. The world did not go into them. Because if the world did not, if the world go into them, they will not listen to us anymore. They think that I am not that. I'm sorry to make this example. They say they are not nurse. And they are not psychologists. They are not doctors. They are not this. That is not going to them. But the world will not go into them. Then we change the world. And then we change our friend. So be respectful. So be obedient. So be this worship. And God will answer our prayer. First, this year, we had a baby shower. Baby showers. God gave us one blood of joy that no one can buy. We had a baby shower for three of our sisters. Sister Loko, Sister Salako, and Sister Ajayi. When we think of all these ladies, about this couple, we have cause to glorify God. Especially Sister Ajayi. We all know the husband. Baba is the brother Ajayi. It's not only women that look for babies. Same thing, men still look. But because Mr. Ajayi has lived with the wife, you can't say, but in his heart of heart, he's looking for a child and he's looking for a wife, a good one that will deal with her to the end of his life. God is so good. My God is good. All the time. He got the wife. Last year, the wife came, and by the grace of God, God gave them a bouncing baby and a baby girl. God will give to God all my children. God will give it all these children. I'm looking at those children now, I just say, ah, God, who are you? They are not the parents who will be hearing, hallelujah, hallelujah. Those are the seed. They've been mourning something, they are saying something now. But those are the kids. And so you are working on my demon. The second one, you know the Mother's Day as we used to do every year, yearly Mother's Day. This year for the Mother's Day fundraising, we completed that basement. If you all know, we are the one that developed that basement. The shepherd said, he wants us to do it. And with the grace of God, we did the basement. And the Almighty God, as we are trying, to do good in the house of God, God will do good in our lives. In our work, God will do good.
Amen.
Wherever we go, God will get it, and we see God's favor. Amen. Mighty Jesus' name. As for Father's Day, again, we go around, we collected some money, and make a feast for our father. Because they too, they did something for us during the Mother's Day. So, come here. By the grace of God, next year, whether they like it or not, God will give us a baby.
Amen.
God will give us a baby.
Amen.
And God will give us a baby.
Amen.
I know why I'm saying that. And God will give us a baby.
Amen.
The baby that we see, that is able to cause, that they be putting at the back, like somebody puts all the baby at the back. I was expecting to see a God. And I said, why did you do this? And that's that year, we raised $1,000. They enjoy their summer. By the grace of God, these children will not cry over them. We are seeing them today, we are happy. By the grace of God, no evil will come upon them. Another fund provided for the Sunday school. As they used to do, we have this Easter something. It's one of them every year. This year, we gave them $250. At the Father, what the youth children used to do. The juvenile have for this year again. The children to be there. I believe they are dying their uncle. We have been good. I communicate them in this family. And in fact, even heard it on the news, maybe you didn't hear it, that in Maryland, somebody carried a baby, a woman carried a baby, and there was a man. They are asking for money like this. And this couple, they are just coming from their child's birthday dinner. When they saw them, they wind down, just to give these people money. Nobody did, they stabbed the woman. Oh, wow. And their pastor, it was shown on TV. The God has been since that day. Me, oh, I don't follow me. When I see them, I go my grandson.
Go from.
So, we are not like them. We are not like them. That's why I always say that. Let us always find God. So, for the food bank this year, we donated some food. And they really appreciate it. And they said, we took some pictures, it was on our website. So that's for the food, that's for the Thanksgiving for this year. And lastly, but not least, for the Christmas, that last week, we give our children again another 500 towards our Christmas merriment. We are taking all this money from that pocket to not pray. The work that you are doing, that when I run after you, whether you like it or not, you will give me the money. You will not receive letters of contamination in your work. Yes. Promotion will be yours. Yes. Whoever may be troubling you in your job, hear the sermon of today, because you are son of joy. You are son of progress, you are child of progress parish. Wherever we go, that grace, that joy, that growth of Providence Parish in 2019 will always follow us. Yeah. It will be with us. Yeah. And saying we are asked to be praying for us, for each other. We are going doing homemaker, nursing home, group home, hospital. We are just going to be problems by the grace of God. The remainder of this year, next year, rest of your life, you will not come across that. Yeah. Last but not the least, I say thank you for everything you've been doing. I say thank you very much for what you've been doing in this church. Especially, one thing I'm going to beg us, and I want all of us to go home. Let us think over it. Let us think about it. I'm talking to you mothers. Let us go home and think over it. We see all these children, we see that they are. I still want to help them as I used to help them. And I say, oh, he said, no, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Remember one time to finish college. I said, dear Lord, I thank you. One was then telling me yesterday, he has finished, he's going to work next year. I said, dear Lord, I love you. Thank you. There is someone in this church who is guiding these children. Although they are adults now, although we don't see them there, maybe next year they will join us. If we mothers, especially we mothers, if we can change our ways at home, if we can change the way we talk around these kids at home, those kids, they know themselves, they will join us there. But I'm talking about the children once. It's only the uncle that is taking care of them. That work is just too much. Hallelujah. That work is just too, you know,
job is just too much for only a man. It's only a man. Although what some of them they help him. But it's good if we mothers. Let us think over it. Try our next meeting, we are going to discuss it. Maybe just one. Every Sunday, we come to them, we talk to them, then we leave. We just don't leave all this into a man. So take care of the raise a child. It's not only a man's work. It's for God.